If you've ever wondered what a goat does to get ready for bed, now's your chance to see for yourself. Bradley Mountain Farm in Southington hosted Goats in Pajamas Saturday night. But what exactly goes into a goat's bedtime routine? First, you brush them. Next, you dress them in their pajamas. Then you read them a bedtime story. And of course, they need plenty of bedtime snacks. For 2 years, the farm has invited people to help out with their goat's bedtime routine.
Goats are much better at getting dressed up than dogs are. They're completely fun, they're bouncy, and baby goats are fun to cuddle. So we thought that that's the best of everything.
It's not just fun for kids of all ages, it's good for the goats too.
They just become sweeter. They think of humans as, you know, the ones that give them cuddles. Humans are the ones that feed them. Just much, much more friendly. So it's a win for us, absolutely.
Susie Hunter, News 8.